Gotta fix the camera. I think I'm gonna go to Metro. I don't even care, I'm getting hit. This camera's annoying. Hi, lady. Guess you have to deal with it like this, with the static. I don't know, I found it. My hair. It's all natural. I grew it overnight. Like it. I can't hear the game at all, by the way. This is just for coins. Oh no! Oh well. That annoys me. I answered you. I think I got a hair in my eye before. Thanks. Can you hear the video I'm watching? Like my booby crack. Alright. There it is. I don't know how to get up there. There's some coins up there. Wait a minute. Not much so far. Not much for today. I just started. I already talked to them. I'm not sure though. Oh, I didn't talk to her yet here. I was watching Lore on Amazon Prime. I made it. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just following them, but they're all going different directions. How am I in first? That's better-ish. Woohoo! How do you have a crack but no boobs? That doesn't make sense. I bet I need to walk him over for a secret one. Got it. All right. Oh! Wait a minute. Oh. Oh, I'm too slow anyway. Oh, I need to... the scooter. Hey, Jasmine. Go, get up. Made it. Oh man, I'm gonna be in here for a while. Thanks. Got it. I didn't do oranges. But I drew a little crack here. See? Thank you, thank you. I can't do that. Trying to figure out where this X is. It's like right here. Maybe it's underground? Gonna be out of the green screen though. What? Has he put it on too tight? Oh, that's old. One around here somewhere. Oh, it's in the plant. So I have to bring a seat up here. Now to wait till it grows. Oops. Ha! Where's this? Oh, there it is up there. Got it. Trying to get this moon. Nope. What if I hit this? One of the mayor's first orders of business is to restore the power lines. Okay. Come on, get it! Nice. Now I'm gonna fall. Where am I? Yeah? What else would I use? Not like you and afraid of riding on my body. But unafraid to tattoo it. No. I didn't even start it. ST2, what's that? Street Tighter 2? I'm relieved to find some water. I probably won't start it for a while. When nobody cares about it anymore. What's this? Oh, I found her gift. likes it. Is that a present from me? Wonderful. Figured out exactly what I wanted. I've been without a purse since I lost mine that terrible day. Please accept this in return. Oh, here it is. Dark in here. Whoa! That's probably supposed to use him to jump up to the next level. Yeah, that's... He respawned. Leave me alone. I'm looking to see if there's anything like this. Ah! I'm gonna die next hit. Dead. What's that over there? How can I jump over there? Ah! There was an invisible platform. Or not. Oh well, I got this moon. I keep going to say star. Get up. Got it. Should I bring a scooter up here? Somehow? Probably up top there. I don't know how to get up. Oh. Yep, it's up there in a dumpster. Why not? Got it. Remember what's in here. I think the doorbell just rang. Already? No, it's not. You're too scared. Banana bagels? Okay. So there's one more around here somewhere. Maybe inside here. Place. Yeah, there's one more in here somewhere. Why am I in a corner? Oh. Secrets. Hold on. Oh. Okay. trick-or-treaters. Alright, let me get out of here. That wasn't even the one that I didn't get. I don't know where it is. Camera's kind of messed up again, the static. It's okay. I already went here before. And get whatever this is over here. Feel the spirit remote control and you step right in. Oh. I'm not gonna be able to do this. Oh, just remote control him. Three laps. Definitely didn't make it this time. Had to get used to controls. Or did I make it? Yeah, I did make it. I could go get that one from Toad, and that plant's ready. Up on the roof. Music that fits the theme. RC car. Still another one in here. Probably to get a better time. Going back. Under 26 seconds. No! Oh, I made it. Here. Trying to find the moon. There's gotta be a moon. Gotta get that bird too. Found something. Better be a moon. Nice. Got it.
Just one cadet.
All right. I'm gonna buy defense now. I got 20 more to get. And they're mostly the original set. Wasting all my coins. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 more. Let me go run around for a while to get the ones that I already got the hints for. Maybe I'll find some others on the way. There's some purple coins over there I need to get. Need 10 more purples. All right, Jasmine. Thanks for stopping by. What? Where'd he go? Oh. This is gonna be annoying. Now where'd he go? Up. Come on. Got him. Oh, I gotta go over here. Now? You're just putting them out so they could steal them all? Dark lady. sit in here, maybe? Oh yeah, I haven't even been in here. I can't even hear the timer counting down since I don't have any sound. Some fatty's gonna take them all. Oh, there's more. Private room. Got any Kit Kats, bro? This X here. Cast it again. Oh, this. Wow. I didn't know I could be a taxi. Yep. You hear the video I'm watching? Answered what? This over here. Yeah. It is. I'm watching a Let's Endure of Phil putting up Christmas trees with Almighty Tevin. Since I can't hear the game, that's my background noise. Oh, there it is, right there. I didn't get that. Oh, maybe I shoot it? Did you finish the puzzle? Wish I could actually control the taxi though. I'm missing like 17 moons in this level. I don't remember what's up there. I'm pretty sure I've been up there already though, but I don't know. Ah, you missed! Around this way though. I didn't even know that was up there. Hey, How do you get up there? Oh. What question about Friday that you never said? Oh, as you wish. I never got that question though. I said yeah. Since I can't hear the game, this is my background noise, I was saying. Something like over here. Can you hear it? I think I have it muted.
Oh, Nintendo. Here we go.
All right, there you go.
I love this.
I think he wants a scooter. Yeah, I gotta bring a scooter over here, I think. Go, no. Oh, didn't respawn. Need fast travel so the scooter respawns. There's a picture there on the side of that building. Oh. drive off the edge. Okay. Nice. Get down. I made it. Hey, I got a customer. You're the first person to park a motor scooter here. How's it? About a little reward. Alright, bye. Oh! I don't remember what's in here. I don't think there's anything else in here. Yeah, I'm leaving. Wait. Actually, I'm going in. I charged into the wall. I was trying to bounce off the hat, but missed. Uh-oh. I'm dead. Should've waited. This is new, I think. Nope. Nope. What if I keep doing this? Maybe it'll match up sooner or later. Did I get it? Yes. Yahoo, time to head home. On here. Wait. There's still another one? Okay. Heads. That's nothing. Oh, found him. Good hiding spot. How do you find me? I turned backward and everything. Will you take this to just pretend you didn't find me? Oh, really? They're all missing? Should have went on there. Maybe. I'm gonna go back. I don't remember which one it is actually. This one. I know where that is. Slots. Oh, I went the wrong way, of course. An eye on these hats. See if I find one with eyes on it. Wonder what she's looking at on the internet. All that cute. Did this already last night. Oh, I didn't do this yet? Alright. Heart and then moon. Alright, so there's one more around here somewhere. Oh, a plant. Can't wall jump with this. Oh, you can. I didn't know that. That's nice. You can jump and throw it. Got it. Okay. And that one's growing. I don't know where this is still. Maybe in here? I'm gonna knock down every sign, maybe that's a thing. Don't worry, I'm going back. Doesn't let you change your camera. I got this one already, though. Oops. Nothing. Oh, I didn't even notice that. The X comes up on the compass when you're nearby to it. After over probably 30 hours in this game. Is it in here? This would be a good place for the other hat to be. I don't think it's in here. Unless it's part of the festival. Dance! Alright, I'm gonna go back to the Odyssey. For now. Actually, let me check if the plant grew. Didn't finish growing yet. I'm going back. All right, I'm gonna go to the moon. There's probably some more stars I could get here. I'll do that real quick and then go to the moon. Seven, 10, 16, 26. I'm missing a lot still. I should have just worked. Woohoo! Power Moon Ruler. I got 4. I know there's 3 moons from that one boss I didn't redo. The flying octopus one. Let's go to the Moon Kingdom. I'm gonna change. My little outfit. Alrighty, what? Let's be, Waluigi. I didn't buy the one for this level yet. There. I'm not gonna buy anything right now. Oh, this is a spacesuit I need for the other level. No. Get the sticker. I'm missing like 3, of course. I'll just buy the lamp. I'll just warp over here. Oops, wrong jump. I'll just hit this. Skip. Alright, now I got all these things to do. Oh, I did the wrong jump. Still made it. Oh, I already got that one. How can I get up that high? I probably have to bring the frog. Maybe? From the castle. There's no checkpoint by it. I don't think this was here before. Shortcut. Oh, there was a checkpoint. There's another one up there, I think. That I somehow missed. It's probably new. What's this? The bunny? Alright, I have to take this frog all the way back so I can get that moon. It's gonna take a while. What's up, Pimp Sack? Thanks. Oh, there's a moon right there. Like my outfit. Missed it. Nah. Guess I'm pretty convincing. Okay. It's what I'm watching, since I can't hear the game at all, this is my background noise. It's DSP putting up his Christmas tree. Oh. Got it. Had to jump out. Alright, I'm gonna warp back. Let's try the race. Oh no! Yeah, it is weird. For me, it's either have the game echo, the sound echoing, or I don't hear anything at all. On my end. I was doing that the other day, but something's wrong with the TV, and it makes, like, static come over the sound. So I'd hear the game, but it'd be static too the whole time. And I did that the other day, but it's annoying. Get up! Yeah. Or is this cheap, shitty TV? So I'm just playing deaf now. Listening to other stuff in the background. See if I can get the one on the corner again. No! Let me see if there's anything in here. Oh. It's probably harder version of the boss fights. I've seen this portrait before. Should be a painting here, right? Can I jump in? No. Oh. Spoiler alerts. Oh, this is just to do it over. Maybe? Do this again. Oh, I can't leave. I don't want to do this again. Okay. No, I can't load. So I have to do this fight again. There's no way out. Without any audio cues. I didn't mean to do the final thing over again. I thought it would be a different moon. And there's no way to get out of it once you start it. Thanks. I did this the other night, I don't know if that's been done. Okay. Yeah, it's variety. Mm-hmm. Oh, that was a waste. What? But I just did. Thought I had two pieces of the moon. Oh, here's Toad. There's a bunny over there. This one in here. I'm just gonna take the hit so I can make the time. Got it. Content. Put some more moons in there. Ooh, I got a lot to do there. I should go do this one now. Ruined Kingdom. It's only 4? I think I'm gonna go there. Oh, what's this? Already got that one. Yeah.
Delfine.
Ruined Kingdom. Oh, I forgot. I didn't finish this one the other day. I started it, but I didn't finish. Can you hear the video on this side? Alright, there's one back here. Might be this one. I remember this place. Oh, really? How about now?
Alright, so starting from the back. We've got all kinds of balls.
Those balls, though.
Balls, more balls, little balls. Snoopy,
so there's another one in here somewhere.
Santa. Now here we got this Bethlehem star. Spider-Man.
A bit yet.
Snowman. Rudolph is the Rudolph ornament. Lucy. Another Snoopy. And Pokemon back. But further down we got the
the bunny picture.
Probably one of these skeleton things.
A big shape. Baseball. Curly. Another snowman. Another snowman head. Glass ornament. Hypo. Ornament that we got last year. Together. Street Fighter 4.
I'm trying to figure out how to catch a chocobo in Final Fantasy VII. It's not working out. Oh, he called it the right name this time. He called it something else earlier. The DeLorean! Where the hell did the DeLorean come from?
Where is it? Just keep responding to it.
Back away from the floor. Besides that, we're pretty much set for the holiday. The tree, honestly, this year the tree looks better with the lights off. The rest of the pumpkin park has no lights. There's nothing to do about it, though, you know. Alright, so that is it. The tree lining. 2013. Turn the lights off. Hope you enjoyed it. We did. It's going to be the final Christmas we have here in Connecticut. We'll have to see what happens. If any luck is with us, we will be out of here by next year. Bigger place, better place, less taxes, lower prices, a better place.
Aww. And he's solid. Oh my god, this dude.
For joining us for the tree lighting. Discussed and addressed some certain topics as always.
And, where is it?
Hope that your Christmas is a very merry one. Be safe.
Look at these comments.
Per tradition, we're doing this the first week of December. Traditionally, people actually originally only did this the night of Christmas Eve. Which I don't understand that. Why would you want to put the tree up the night before Christmas and only have it up for like a week? That's what people did. You know, for me, I'd like to have it up for about a month. So that's why we're moving it now. Usually, that would be Thanksgiving. You know? Oh, yeah, well timed.
Oh, there it is.
Mm-hmm.
The door just
Take everyone out on YouTube. Sorry we couldn't live stream
anywhere.
This.
Oh, man.
Much better quality with the camera anyway.
Another year down.
Thank you for joining us for the Christmas tree lighting with Condo Christmas. 2013.
You not killed him?
Many well wishes, happy holidays to everyone out there, whether you celebrate Christmas.
Aww.
Right, or anything else, whatever else is going on. I'm sure there's other things we're just not aware of. Sit and spin.
Don't die.
So thank you for watching. We'll see you guys later.
I'll probably be there still, waiting for me.
Panda Lee, this is Dark Side Phil signing out. Merry Christmas.
Or not.
Merry Christmas.
All right. Another year down. Now we got the 2013 special, which I believe is the one we were talking about trolls. 1,800 dislikes, 2,600 likes. Yikes.
Roll this again, maybe I'll trigger him.
There we go. Nice audio glitch in this video.
Odd setting adjustment. A troll who lived in his grandparents' basement. Our antagonist is a dastardly creature who worships Kojima and love. A good word is something few say to know, and trolling the net was out to catch. He tried to get famous. No
use. Yeah, somebody pointed this out in the comment. He logged into his account, pretending to troll his account.
There it is up there.
Had only two views.
Oh no.
An outlet for his anger he did not require. For a gamer called Phil received all his eyes.
Phil.
Don't get it.
The hater explained.
How is it that DSP got so much fame? His jokes aren't funny, his gameplay is bad, and the majority of his playthroughs are sad. He doesn't respect the game devs or voice actors. Hideo Kojima isn't his master. How dare he make playthroughs that aren't perfect runs? It's almost as if he plays games
for fun.
For money. Oh, my bad.
Then the sad loser had an epiphany.
I've got it. For Christmas, I'll end DSP. Instead of ignoring someone I don't like, I'll make shitting on him the goal of my life.
So without a lick of good sense in his head, the shithead decided to troll Phil instead. He thumbed down the videos, the comments, he swore. He tried to make Phil's YouTube gig a big chore.
Nice coins.
He impersonated big game company.
Dog Sanders stole my content.
About Phil's series. He made DSP's content ID flag spike and bombarded him with false copyright strikes. Then the big blow in this hateful barrage. A 57-hour-long
This is how you don't play montage.
Oh, here we go.
Why did he think this would have turned out good? Well, to be fair, this has 64,000 views. This
Where
has
is
more
this one?
Views than the last 2 years of his Christmas videos combined. So that's something. Hey, chav grenade.
You spend all your time hating. You really make me sick, Mr. Troll.
Hey, engravings.
I'd suggest doing something creative, but you've got no talent.
I think Engravens had some talent in Street Fighter 4.
You're an asshole.
Oh, there it is up there.
You have no fucking life. You never even kissed a girl. Just give up on a wife, Mr. Troll. Some of the ugliest dudes have hot wives, but you're too busy trolling.
What the hell?
Oh yeah, what a loser.
But those dudes are rich and famous, or both. Well, I guess and famous would be both. It's probably how they have attractive wives. Just like how Mr. YouTube Business got a girlfriend that's like 11 years younger than him.
Yeah, this is it right
here. Douchebag. Mr. Troll. A coward through and through. If you said this shit to my face, can you guess what I'd do, Mr. Troll? If I had a chance of being filthy rich or going back in time to prevent your birth, fill up the DeLorean.
so fucked up. He'd rather stop him from being born than to be rich.
You're a shithead.
Hey, Evil AJ.
Why can't you
so much videos.
Old, you'll still live with your mom, Mr. Troll. Speaking of your mom, tell her I'll be unavailable.
Okay. Wasn't he living with his mama until he was like 20?
Why is it so hard to break?
Some shit?
But he, I guess. Oh, yeah. She still owes me for last night. Oh, yeah.
Wow.
And so, after being relentlessly attacked, Phil settled down for a long winter's nap.
Oh, this is the like one at the roll.
And you can hear the clicking. You can hear the clicking while he edits this. I heard a click. What the hell?
There, finally.
Oh shit, a bottle of Tangeray.
I think that's all for this level. Watch, this is when he gets out of bed all funny.
Like a robot getting
first
up.
First thing Christmas morning, what a wonderful sight. A pile of fan mail delivered that night.
Fan mail.
What the heck is that over there?
You can't even send him fan mail like that if you wanted to. I don't even think he got the P.O. box anymore. He probably do. He just don't talk about it. Yeah, excerpts from real fan mail.
I've been a long-time viewer and fan of yours since your original playthrough. Looking back at the past and remembering all
where's
the great
space
times
helmet?
I shared with you throughout your playthroughs brings a
there
smile
is.
To my face.
I just want to pause and point out that he has a CM Punk plaque on his wall.
Dear DSP, thanks for all the years of fun that you brought to me. Recently, I was diagnosed with a disease, and it looks like for a long
with
time.
With a disease.
But your videos always have let me laugh at everything. Thanks for brightening up my day.
Yeah, this one.
Otherwise, it wasn't a lot to look forward to.
This is DSP gimmick of, hey, look at all the nice stuff people say. I'm not
DSP,
bad.
Recently, my girlfriend broke up with me. And
oh my god.
I never really felt this bad before. But then I opened up your YouTube channel, saw your latest playthrough, and it really cheered me up. Thanks so much.
It probably cheered him up because he realized someone else was more of a failure than him.
Being there for me and giving me something to distract me from the negative times in my life. It's much appreciated.
And so then the troll, that huge fucking jerk,
I think it was
went
like
back
over
onto
here.
YouTube to revel in his work.
Somewhere. Let me check.
The hell?
He explained.
This just can't be so.
Phil's oops, no, not the eShop.
There's new videos. He plays without thumbs up. He plays
all right.
Without fame. He plays
I got this one, so I can delete this.
And then the troll yelled out, incredibly confused, he plays without hundreds of
he
thousands
does.
Of views!
Yeah, come on, get him!
And him pretending to play a game.
This one.
Oh, you shoot! You know what? It's okay. It's Christmas! Come on, let's
all
do this!
All these poochie picks.
Come on, bitches, yeah! I'm gonna give you some. You want some, boy? I'll give you some, that's right. I know exactly what you want. Take some of this, yeah!
According
okay,
to legend,
so.
Then some would say, the troll's e-penis shrunk three sizes that day.
Oh, <fuck. laughs> You know, sometimes gaming is just about fun, and then
I'm in the
sharing
wrong spot.
All of that with everyone. Don't turn to hating or being a prick, because it's not funny. You'll just be a dick. Well. Enough of this humbug. Let's end this right.
I don't
Merry
know where
Christmas
that was.
To all, and to all a good night.
Woo-hoo.
In all seriousness, everyone, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays to my viewers, my fans, and my haters.
Why is his tongue yellow?
Peace out.
This acting, this editing, it's quite amazing.
I guess that's not it.
Well, he did say Merry Christmas to everybody. He didn't just say Merry Christmas to the people I like. That's 2013. Oh my god, we got another video from 2013? DSP sings the Christmas songs. 2013. Classic Christmas song. It's only 5 minutes. Best part about it is that this is all you see, a PNG file.
This is Santa watching this stream live from the North Pole.
I don't think the internet will work good enough for that. Santa don't even sound like that.
Alright, so I'm missing two on this level. This and the free running one. And I don't know what this is.
That's all there's time for.
Duh. I love how he didn't even do this separate from Haylive.
Shopping for gifts. Those things are obsolete. It's all about watching streams and YouTube videos. I don't know what you guys are talking about. Come on. Google sucks. Steal ad revenue.
You know what I just thought about? Wait, special thanks to IQed with my brain, who had the know-how to record this when I was doing a pre-stream for my Halo podcast and wasn't recording. So this wasn't planned then. This
race
is during a Hate Live pre-stream and he just randomly started singing a song. And I cued it with my brain, recorded it, and gave it to him. I thought recording part of his stream was legal. He told us it was illegal. I guess it's only illegal if you record and upload it to your channel.
Already.
Or if you record it and he don't like you. This whole time I never read this description. I thought this was I thought he planned this. No,
this?
It was just
maybe
part of his pre-stream. What the hell? He got 30,000 views out of this dude.
What rhymes with vid? Damn, nothing good. Dick!
Vid and dick. I made vid rhyme with dick.
How else can we do? Deck the halls with your money. Fa la 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 la. Steal the content. We own you. Fa la 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 la.
I like how they stealing content from him.
Just
but
these queens?
Whatever, I don't even feel like trying to explain his logic.
Alright, this is the last one I gotta get, the race. I'm not gonna do it now though, cause
aggravating. Lord.
I could do it with every song. That's really the last one on this level. I'll do it later.
Profit.
Hey, Dark.
Hey, Warden. What's up? Let's see what's
profit
at the dark side.
Start a business
looking
off a
sexy
YouTube
smiling
video.
Face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes.
Thanks.
Shysters, stole our ad.
revenue. We were having fun with games until fuck you. We'll take all of your money.
I like how at one point it's about having fun with games, then it's about making videos and making money. I don't know. Oh my god.
What are you supposed to be?
A lady. Female. A professional girl gamer streamer. Or non-professional. I'm a lady streamer. You see my booby crack?
This is so bad.
I'm here to play games though.
This whole video was him rap singing about Google.
What's with the Christmas music?
What the fuck?
I was just watching this video. Since I can't hear the game sound. So is this where all the rabbits come from?
What boobs smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes.
Well, we all use it now, so.
Rabbit Ridge Tower, first floor.
He's preparing me to
fight
Google.
All the rabbit bosses. So what if you stop the wedding?
This dude.
You can't stop me. You can't stop any of us, Brutos. Come on, let's see you try. Playing it for like the third time now. Oh, there's no gravity still.
Jasmine would crack up with you like this.
She was here earlier.
For some reason, he seems to think, at least he seemed like he used to seem to think, Content ID would make Google get the money. It's not how it works. Oh, well, no, they still get some of the money, but they always get some of the money. Last 2013. 2014. Going through the new stuff. New house. 5,000 views.
Is this a DLC for this?
185 likes. Only 5,000.
No, there's no DLC. Well, the game just came out. This is.
And of course, we got the fans here just chilling. I feel
just the game still.
Paige Hallion. There's only people that was even around. Body Sound Pixels. Only people that was around.
Harder stuff
anymore.
Lots of content. You're not giving me any help. Got him.
It was more like, well, just throw something together quick, and it worked. Don't get me wrong, it actually worked really well for the years that it was there. However, since we moved here, we said, wow, wouldn't it be awesome if come Christmas we could have an amazingly awesome Christmas tree here in our front hallway. And it's funny because we did look around the house,
whatever.
You know, we looked around other areas and we're like, is there somewhere else we could put the Christmas tree? We rearranged the dining room and put it in here somewhere. The corner, the front corner of the living room, we talked about. And it was like, well, you could put one there, but it would have to be a more narrow tree. You couldn't fit a full-size tree there. They would make them narrow if you wanted. But ultimately, we said, we've got this area right
just
here in the
gravity.
Front hallway that we don't
you
use.
Going to a bonfire, fire, fire.
Just don't use it.
Nah.
It sits here. And I think the previous owners actually had
like going to enough
something here where they had like their keys or whatever when they came in, or some shoes or something.
Next floor.
Some keys and stuff over there.
Right,
so
kind of
we need that space. The space is literally wasted space that just sits here. So we said, how perfect would it be to set this up, have a nice huge awesome Christmas tree for a month and a half,
Yeah, that's something you put in like a hospital or something. Oh!
Lady here?
She was here. I don't know if she's actually still watching right now. I'm just being silent. Yeah. Oops. I don't have to do this all in one light bar.
All the lights on the tree didn't go out.
I got hit twice for it.
Oh shit, a chocobo.
Anything for
yep, I'm here. Hey, Warden.
What the fuck? You told us about this last year, DSP. Ooh.
Standard trade's about 7.5 feet tall, supposedly. This one has multicolor lights that actually color change. So, for example,
she looked a lot better with long hair than she did with the short hair and all the Christmas videos. Or just white.
We could do that next year. Oh, I want to do a more wintry theme with maybe.
Hey, lady, how's you?
Blue. Well, guess what? The tree also can change the colors to blue. Woohoo! Now there's a huge warning.
I'm gonna die on the next fight.
I want to give anyone. If you're in the market for a Christmas tree,
pretty good view.
Right now, this price that you see on the box. Look at this. This price is bullshit.
Whoa, $600.
Sticker price for a tree. We went to Sears, and Sears said $5.99. So there's no way in hell I'm paying $600 for a Christmas tree. That's insane. We went online, and I kid you not, the same day that it was.
Definitely gonna die on this fight.
I'm great, Tar. How is Boston?
One of the comments said it should have went to Walmart and price matched it. Yeah, but you would have to pay taxes. Do you have to pay taxes on, like, Amazon and shit? Living in, Seattle, but not in Seattle? Maybe, but if you don't, then, you know, Walmart and price matching it. You gotta drive to Walmart, you gotta pay taxes on the tree. You gotta put the shit in the car and drive it back home. No, fuck that. So that's terrible advice. Oh shit, he paid taxes on it, never mind.
Oh no!
Good for the most part.
Somebody can post a paragraph
asking.
Long comment saying you're supposed to pay taxes at the end of the year. You're supposed to
are you doing a
add up all
today?
The taxes you didn't pay online.
This is your buddy.
That's good last.
Got it.
Christmas tree, even $300.
Yeah, it is.
You know, we looked at the other ones and the other price ranges. They seem very basic. The way I see it is this: it's an investment.
An investment.
A high quality tree. This style of tree is supposed to actually easily pop.
Not today.
Box, easy to assemble. And basically, the limbs are supposed to have like a memory.
1980.
I don't know what you call it, wiring or whatever inside, so that it's supposed to spread out. It's supposed to actually open up like a tree. Not that we're gonna stand here for 2 hours stretching out branches or whatever. And it's a really nice, decent quality tree. It's not the best. They have better ones that were even more incredibly expensive, but we got the one that was kind of a middle range. He said it's an money investment. This is a nice one because it has color change lights. We can do it for a decade here. We can use the same tree and just change the different colors.
Fourth floor.
So that's why we opted for this range of tree. We can easily get a more expensive or a lower one. We got kind of the mid range. Okay.
I don't remember his moves.
All that being said, we said what kind of Christmas tree we want to do, because in Connecticut, if you guys remember,
can't
we
hear you, Das
for
K.
There's, I think, a garland and different ornament setups.
And don't get me wrong, loud?
We have that stuff. In fact, we are going to be pulling out this bin out of the closet that has these ornaments from back in Connecticut. So you're going to see.
Oh, he is really going on, rambling about this tree.
There. So guess what? You're going to pay for all of it. Oh, this one. Know what I mean? Don't touch me! Got him. They gave me a piece of health. Wee-hoo! Only one piece. Wee-hoo! Anything down here? A moon. Yeah! It gives me full health. Top floor. I gotta fight this thing again. Oh no! Thank you. get up there. Give me that triple moon. Got the king's crown and king's outfit. I'm keeping this on forever. There's 24 moons on this planet level. Okay. Don't make me go back. Whoa! I wonder where the second moon is. Oh, I forgot I didn't have the hat. I'm just kidding myself. No, why you do that? Oh, I was trying to control the bullet bills before I forgot I don't have my hat. Sorry. and you have to rush back because there's a giant bullet bill coming behind you. Oh, I got it. Oh, I didn't get the one to chase me. There it is. There's gotta be a second room in here somewhere. I don't know where it is. I'll find it another time. Oh! Here it's gonna be. Wow. As long as I already have the moon. Trying to get the extra one now. Oh no, now I have to go back. And I got it! Did you see that proneness? In. Thanks. No idea where that is. There's usually one you can get by finding something that's flying around. I don't see anything though. Another one. And another one. With these pictures, you have to go to the location in the picture and then find it somehow. They're pretty cryptic usually. Most of them I've got, I just looked up online. Maybe half of them. I think I know where this is. It's in the Mushroom Kingdom. Yoshi time. I also found out that the peaches are for Yoshi. If you fill up his stomach, you get a moon. Doesn't spit the fire back. Yet. There's a hidden block. Where's the next one, though? Slipped my way up. I didn't know. I'm still missing one. Oh, wow. Oof. Bye, Yoshi. Alright, I'm gonna stop here. How many are on the darker side? There's 24 on this level. I should finish Seaside Kingdom, even though I'm missing 3 of the coins. Alright. I'm done for now. Gonna go put on regular people clothes. Thanks for watching. Have a nice life. Goodbye. Alright, bye.